beautiful French things. And I happen to love that, needless to say. We're also celebrating Musée d'Orsay, one of my favorite places, because they are the originators of this exhibition. And I particularly like Orsay because I had a wonderful moment years ago sitting across from Guy Cochepel, the head of the museum, at a dinner party one night, and he said, "If you will stay over one day, I will work with you." And I said, "Fine." And I knew I was going to stay over a day because when he says that, you want to stay. And I called down the table to John Buchanan and said, whispered, "We need to stay another day." And at 11 o'clock the next morning, we showed up at the Musée d'Orsay, and Guy said, "You know, we're going to renovate. Go choose what you want and meet me back here for lunch at 1. And we went like kids in a candy store. And said, "I want that one, I want that one, I want that one, I want that one." And we had lunch and talked about it, and then we went to his office, and he handed us each a packet of pink post-its, which I thought was so funny because my whole life was a packet of pink post-its. And he handed each a catalog and said, "Now, mark what you want." And that was the two shows from Orsay. And in the second show, the post-impressionist show, were the Navi painters, beautiful Bonnard, Vuillard, etc. And so I feel a real soft spot for this show today.